I think diversity is important both inside and outside the classroom, because if there's not a sense of community built in a place, then I could feel like I'm the only person, and I could feel like there's no one I could relate to. I've read so many articles about people saying they're the only like black people in their programs and how they felt lonely. I was lucky enough to find friends at McMaster, because I feel like I'm not the only one. I feel like I have a community, basically. So people that felt like they didn't have a community, they felt lonely. There was no one they could relate to, and it felt like it could lead to depression, in my opinion. And if there's diversity, then I feel like we could all move forward as a community together.
In the beginning for me, especially coming from such a diverse high school where we're all the same in a sense, it's very easy to like go around and like ask questions and not be intimidated and things like that. But the moment I stepped into McMaster and I walked into my engineering classroom, I'll never forget, it was my physics classroom. And you feel like you have absolutely nothing in common with anyone in that room. You don't come from the same place that I come from. We don't have the same, you know, social norms that I was raised with. We probably don't have that. We have some, but it's not all that well. It makes it harder to make friends. It makes it harder to communicate with people. It's not. And most important thing is the representation. It doesn't, you know, with diversity creates representation. And for me, it's always about the young people.
You learn so many different things from everybody. It actually clears up your mind. It opens up your opportunities in your head too, because you learn so many different things. And I feel like that's one of the main purposes why you're on Earth. You want to learn as much as you can, whenever you can. There's so much to learn from different people. And the more you learn, the more valuable you come into society. Because Canada itself is a diverse society too. If I learn from all of my Asian friends, all of my brown friends, let's say all of my South American friends, Mexican friends who are Hispanic, you become more versatile. You can work in different things, you understand different people, you improve your own emotional intelligence, you know how to deal with different situations too. So that's where it comes in handy. So in my opinion, diversity is really, really, really important. Because there's so much you can learn. And learning is probably the primary reason why we're actually here too.